My name's Ken Green. I'm a church consultant for the Board of Pensions, and I work out of the Northwest Chicago suburb of Palatine. I serve an area that really is comprised of two synods, the Synod of Lakes and Prairies and the Synod of Lincoln Trails, essentially the Northern Midwest and Plains region. I get to work with employers in the PCUSA, primarily churches and mid-councils, on structuring benefits and compensation packages strategically in order to help these organizations to be the best employers that they can be. The flexibility that we began in the 2017 restructuring of the board's benefit offerings means that a church can be creative in setting up benefits that attract and develop and retain ministers and all staff who serve the church. I enjoy working with plan members and church leaders individually and in small groups, consulting, educating, problem solving, and connecting them with resources. That means I'm in a position to provide feedback to my board colleagues back in Philadelphia as well, as I hear concerns, challenges, as well as compliments about the board's efforts to serve the church. I'm excited to be in this position of ministry, which I can support churches and pastors and other church employees as they seek to live out the Great Commission. Let me know how I can be of help.